heading east. We packed up all the kitchen. We put our groceries in the box. There's just enough time for one last look for them city folks to go with the lights. It's hard to think that this ranch has seen three generations of family grow, but things around here have gone from bad to worse, so we decided to sell and double. It used to make us a living and put my family all through school, and 400 cows paid my cowboys farm and irrigation crew. But things around here started changing, from the rains lands to the creek, and when the bottom fell out of the market, well, our finances got a little weak. We managed this range for 100 years, and the grasslands grew and flourished. Now some punk kid sits in Washington. He says we're abusive and we don't deserve it. Well, there used to be a few good men ran the Department of Wildlife and Conservation, and they ran the laws of common sense. The decisions were made on their own observations. But now, it seems there's 3,500 to take the place of them few, and they're all trying to make their mark with their bureaucratic screws. So, with the land rates and the feed costs and the cost of keeping cows too damn high, and with the taxes and the land claims, we decided to say goodbye. So politics and feed costs and that market going to hell, and with that banker's hand in my pocket, I decided to sell. I always said I'd never leave this place without one hell of a fight, but there ain't no one here to back us. And I'm thinking that ain't right. So we're heading over east this time, trying to start a new life. And I hope the bureaucrats starve to death when there's no more ranchers or farmers left to fight. Thank you.